Gerald's got a lot. Gerald's got a pot. Gerald's got a cat. Gerald's got the hots for Marjorie's tater tots. He spent a lot of time in the name changing business. While wine was always Christmas, got a lot. Yeah, he has got a cot and a rot on his yacht. Makes him want to touch her special spots. You know the ones that win when you're after something, then wondering if you committed a sin. It's hard to tell these days, but Gerald's got a lot. Yeah, Gerald's got a lot. Gerald's got some snot. Wipes it on his sleeve and yachts. Gerald's got a lot. He spent a lot of time in the name changing business, where there's rhyming and also Christmas. If you think you understand, you could perhaps be the man we were looking for. Somebody who makes some sense. Difficult standing, please stay away. We have no room for you. But Gerald's got a lot. Yeah, Gerald bought some pot. Gerald's got the hots for Marjorie's tater tots. He spends a lot of time in the name changing business, wine and dining and worrying about Christmas. If there'll ever be a shipment of cheese, well, Gerald could please ignore those worries. Gerald, please come with me. Cause Gerald's got a lot. Gerald's got a cot. Gerald bought some pot. Gerald bought a yacht. Gerald's got the hots for Marjorie's special spots. And he knows he's been in the name changing business long ago. So when last Christmas he knew then that that's how it would be. Gerald's got a lot. Yeah, Gerald's got a lot. Yeah, Gerald's got a lot. Yes, Gerald's got a lot. Gerald's got a lot. He wipes all his sleeve with snot. He knows his shoulders filled with knots the size of boulders. But he spent a lot of time in the name-changing business, wine and dining and making people forget Christmas. They've forgotten about how he's a special guy. And that is why, if you're Gerald, then you say, hi, how you doing? And I'll say, rarely inspired like I am inspired today. Cause Gerald's got a lot. Gerald's got a cat. Gerald's got a pot. And Gerald's got a yacht. Gerald's got the hots for Marjorie's tater tots. He's been in the name changing business for an awful long time. Won't mistake Thanksgiving, Christmas.
Whew.